Gavin was diagnosed with his leukemia in September of 2012. It was Labor Day weekend, actually. And obviously, nobody ever expects your child to, he wasn't feeling good for a while. Dave had actually Googled some of his symptoms, and he's like, sounds like cancer. I'm like, it's not cancer. Like, don't, it's not. And sure enough, it was. He was really sick. And it was really scary. He spent lots of time in the ICU, but he pulled through and he made it, and that was probably the darkest time, but things got better, and he did lots and lots of physical therapy for over a year. He's in school now. He did swim lessons, he did soccer, he did t-ball this summer, and you know, he's a month away from being finished, so.
He's gonna ring the bell,
yeah.
You know, Gavin does like sports, and he knows when the Packers are playing, and because his favorite athlete, if you ask him, is Aaron Rodgers, and the reason why he really likes Aaron Rodgers is not because, it's just because he's good, but he helps kids with bumps. And Gavin has a bump, and that kind of signifies a team, I guess you can say, of young individuals that have cancer, because they get a port put in their chest, and we call it the bump.
And as Owen's gotten older, he's going to be 4 next month. He's gotten very protective of Gavin, so when he knows that Gavin has to go to the doctor, we say, Gavin has to go to the doctor today. He'll say, is Gavin okay? Is Gavin going to be all right? And he's very, very protective of him.
Without the Mac Fund and what they do, I'm not sure our son would be here today. And it's a great place, it's a great facility, great organization, great people behind it, people that care.
Without the Mac Fund and the research that they do, he wouldn't be here with us. But he is, and it's because of the doctors and the research and the funding that the Mac Fund gets, and Mac Fund saved his life.